Welcome to our short video about rapid fire ideas. Let's explore how to use it most effectively. Select an idea as a launch pad, then click the rapid fire button. Start brainstorming and press enter to separate your thoughts into ideas. Be sure to click rapid fire again to turn it off. To keep generating linked ideas, select a different idea as your next starting point. For more videos and information, visit our website, ideamapper.com. Thanks for watching and good luck with your mapping.